The United States is accusing Russia of harassing American military drones in Syria. This is the view from the Reaper drones. Officials say they were conducting a mission against ISIS when Russian fighter jets dropped parachute flares in front of them. It forced the U.S. drones to veer off course. One Russian plane also flew in front of a drone and engaged its afterburner. The U.S. calls the actions reckless and unprofessional.